Hey mom, it's Nicole. Just wanted to show you this 2018 Nissan Rogue. This is the midnight edition of the Rogue. It is the SV trim level, so kind of a middle trim level for this. It does have the tinted windows and the blacked out wheels, as well as the black badging on the back of the tailgate. I'll show you that here in a second. This is just how we got it traded in. It would be going through detail and get all cleaned up for you. It does have a power gate as well, so just push the button and the gate closes for you. You can do that right with your hand there, or you can use the key fob. And this will have the backup camera right there, as well as a shot of the back here with that black badging. Looks really awesome. And this does have roof rails on top if you ever wanted to haul anything up there. Plenty of room here in the back. It is not bad for just getting it traded in. It doesn't even look like anyone really sat in the back, but these are the stadium style seating, so it feels like you're up a little higher when you ride in this. It does have the power driver's seat, seat memory position for two different driver positions, so you could let Corey drive this. Haha, just kidding. And then heated steering wheel, all-wheel drive, sport mode, eco mode. This does have your safety features like blind spot detection. That's what this little thing is here on both sides. That'll light up orange if someone comes up behind you, so you see them. It does have kind of a cool camera feature. So when I push camera, it gives me a front view, which is nice when you're trying to park. It does have an all-around view monitor as well. So that'll give you a shot of the right-hand passenger side of the vehicle when you're trying to park. And then just going back to the regular station here, it does have navigation built into it. So you have your maps on there. And then dual climate zone with your fan speed here. You can have it in drive, or you can shift it up through the gears yourself if you want to do have that and have a little fun shifting it like that. Heated seats, Bluetooth, adaptive cruise control, and automatic headlights right here. And push button ignition right here. And I did want to give you a shot of the key fob. So it does have the remote start right here, your lock, unlock, and then hold in for the tailgate to open that. And then I did want to give you a shot of the seats. These are the zero gravity seats. They're NASA inspired, 14 different pressure points on those to help keep your body, reduce the stiffness and soreness when you travel. So give me a call if you have any questions. Otherwise, I'll figure out some pricing for you. Thanks. Love you.